month body, just for this specific event. We're calling it a Luau Fresh and Sharp.
Oh, we go there all the time. Food is really good.
Here's the green onion, golden pineapple, red bell pepper, and one of our house sauces, which is sake ponzu sauce. You can see the large loin that's right here in the front of us. This came in a 30-pound loin. It's a beautiful piece of fish. This is a pre-fat and this is post-fat. So this is 8 ounce fat that I fat out right here. You take out the bloodline. Gives a nice pristine white fish. It doesn't taste fishy or anything else like that. It's a wonderful product to work with. It eats so much like a swordfish. Very mild in flavor and very meaty in texture. So a lot of people don't even understand that they're eating a fish when they're eating a fish like this. It's a very little fishy, quote-unquote, taste to it, all right? So I'm just going to demo this thing. This is the easiest non-stick grill. You want to use a non-stick grill or at least some pan spray or something like that. Otherwise, you're going to lose most of your fish on your grill. All right, so make sure the grill's nice and hot. We're going to put a little bit of our glaze on it. And we're going to throw these on the grill. Now it's very important when you guys are cooking this meat that you want to use high heat and you don't want to turn the skewer more than one time. If you turn it more than once, the fish will get dry. It'll be dry. Now this fish does have a little bit of a fat content to it, so it tends to stay moist. It's not as easy to overcook it as some. But it'll take a few minutes right here on the grill, and that's pretty much the entire application other than putting the ingredients onto the skewer. So as you can see, it's a very simple dish. You guys are going to try it up here. You guys, if you'd like to come up. No fighting, please. Yes, sir. It's a sake ponzu sauce. We have recipe cards that are here in the front. It's kind of like a teriyaki-based type of a sauce. If you're familiar with that flavor profile. All of these ingredients and everything else is available right across the street. We'd love to see you guys. 3 o'clock is a happy hour. Come on over and have a couple of drinks. And we'd love to see you soon over at Kavika's Grill Bar. Hey, guys.